State Minister Joseph Harmon delivering the feature address at the opening of the Community Leaders Leadership Forum held at the Belladrum Secondary School in Region 5, reminded community leaders that they have a duty to work with every community member to improve their quality of life. The forum, hosted under the theme Working Together for the Upliftment of the Community, marked the beginning of the process of completing community development plans. Minister Harmon said that village leaders and community development organizations play an important role in strengthening local democracy and governance through the local government administration. Pointing to the rich history of people-focused community initiatives, Minister Harmon noted that over the years, numerous self-help groups, cooperatives, and community-based groups have emerged as change agents within communities. These institutions have made and continue to make immeasurable contributions to the development of communities across Guyana. But Minister Harmon said that a more collective and cooperative effort is needed to address issues in the community. Member of Parliament for the region, Jennifer Wade, in her brief remarks, echoed similar sentiments as she noted that the government is doing all that it can at the central level. For InfoHub, Stacey Carmichael.